down.
On third and goal to the end zone, picked off. Oh, the deflection. Giants with their second takeaway. It's Pinnock. Jason Pinnock, 102 yards for the Giants' first touchdown in the first half this season. It comes from their defense.
What a way for the
Giants. Pick six by Tua Tagovailoa, and that's the longest play of the season.